My oldest is 16 and he is autistic. My husband was just recently diagnosed with coronary artery disease. We have to have health insurance. Our first increase was 30% because of ObamaCare. And depending on what happens this year and when more things are implemented, as much as another 30% on top of what we were already increased with last year. It makes it hard. It's not been affordable at all. I don't trust ObamaCare for my family, and I don't trust Vincent Sheheen for supporting it.